Is anyone surprised? I mean, this is Donald Trump's MO since the very beginning. He's childish, he's immature, he's irresponsible. It's the very reason why a majority of voters voted him out of office a few weeks ago. And it's why Joe Biden is the next president of the United States.